This driver filmed the moment an inconsiderate biker had a taste of his own medicine. The biker was performing burnouts in order to impress some people out of the camera's view, with no concern of the car behind him. However, he didn't take into account that he may ruin his tires, and this happened a couple minutes later. He caused irreparable damage to his back tire, which burst soon after he passed the traffic lights.
Sorry, it's flat now, isn't it, boy?